The Social Inclusion Policy Fellowship is an idea that is born out of how to make the most impact in the shortest period of time in areas and issues that affects Muslims, Arabs, and communities of color in a broader sense.
The idea was, how do we understand implicit bias on American society and American communities? But the starting point for us was specifically Islamophobia. How Islamophobia mushroomed in American society and it became acceptable to dehumanize Muslims.
I'm very used to thinking things in just a policy lens. And I think what the fellowship has forced me to do is think about things psychologically, thinking about things from the litigating side, thinking about things from all of these various perspectives.
I didn't realize there were so many parallels between my lived experiences and other groups. And so I feel like sometimes we just focus on life in our own little bubble and not realizing that there are other groups that go through the same types of things.
One of my favorite memories of the fellowship was the rapid learning that took place from someone who had no basis or foundation in the Muslim experience to, within a week, understand how framing and shaping of Islam is often weaponized against the Muslim community.
There are a lot of people who care about Islamophobia who aren't Muslim. A lot of people care about undocumented immigrants who aren't undocumented. And it really shows, like we care about humanity, we care about people, and not just like our select identity groups, you know?
I didn't realize that some of our policies that we've adopted on a local level were disenfranchising members of our population. And I've been able to think about that, and I'm going to go back home and I'm going to change those policies.